Welcome in Las Vegas and in the Artificial Intelligence Lab here at CES. My name is Danilo Pau. I am an engineer in the Advanced Research Lab of STMicroelectronics and an IEEE Fellow. I'm going to explain our latest advancement on AI. Usually when developers architecture a neural network, they have to use popular deep learning tools, such as Keras with TensorFlow, Caffe, and so on. Now, by training a neural network, they use virtually unlimited resources, powerful GPUs, cloud resources, with a lot of computational power and memory. This means that there is a gap between such resources and our STM32 microcontrollers that have limited computing capabilities and memory. This means that there is a gap. Now, the tool that we just released since January the 3rd, called STM32Cube.AI, closes this gap by allowing the programmers to quickly generate automatically code from pre-trained neural networks to be executed efficiently in terms of memory and computational capabilities on any STM32 microcontroller based on ARM Cortex M4 and M7 instruction set. What you see here is the exact view of the tool, where I instantiated the multiple networks, for example, for audio sync classification, for human activity recognition, etc. And the tool is capable to load a pre-trained neural network, in that case, training it with Keras and TensorFlow backend, quickly analyzing in seconds, reporting the complexity in terms of computational capabilities and memory, and then incrementally validating first on x86 and then on the target microcontroller to prove that there is no loss in accuracies versus the one that the customer achieved during the training phases. Thanks for your attention, and now I leave the word to my colleague Viviana.
Hello, my name is Viviana D'Alto. I'm responsible of the AI applications and tools activity in system research and application in ST. I am going to introduce you the ready-to-use software function pack, AI Sensing One. As Danilo was introducing before, STM32Cube.AI is providing in an easy, quick way a neural network library that can be used in an STM32 project run on the STM32 platform of choice. The software pack AI Sensing One is going to provide you examples of neural network running on inertials and audio signals and running on our reference platform SensorTile. SensorTile is providing an STM32L4 at 80 megahertz, inertials, sensors, one microphone, and environmental sensors. And we are providing various examples of human activity recognition neural network with different topologies that are running in firmware on this platform. The results of the classification can be shown using a mobile application for smartphone that can be downloaded from Google Play or iTunes. For instance, we have in this case an application of human activity recognition where we can discriminate among five different activities: stationary, walking, running, cycling, and driving. In particular, I can pretend to run, and the result is displayed here. The second example of neural network is for audio sync classification. It is possible with this neural network to discriminate among three different classes: indoor, like home and office; outdoor, city center and parks; and in vehicle, in the car, train and bus. In particular, I can show here that with an high fidelity loudspeaker and a YouTube video that a train contest is easily recognized by the application. Also, the application is able to provide the possibility to log data with ground truth in the SD card that is present in the SensorTile. We can select the sensors of choice. We can select also the sampling rate. And also we can create the classes we want to identify, so that as soon as we start logging the data and streaming them on the SD card, we're able also to label them. We have seen what is available already on STM32Cube.AI. This is the next step. This is a prototype of what will be available in the next generation. As you know, image classification using neural network is a computationally expensive task. So we need to enable the possibility in order to run this in software on STM32 microcontroller unit to perform neural networks using a fixed point. In this case, we have an example of a neural network classifying among different 18 different classes of food. There is a camera here which is streaming data in VGA to the STM32H7 at 400 MHz, and the image is scaled to 224 by 224, and then the microcontroller is performing completely in software on a neural network using 8-bit fixed point neural network layers library that will be available soon by STM32Cube.AI. In particular, this shows that we are able to perform one classification every 150 milliseconds, purely in software. Here we are going to show an example of a neural network running on STM32L5, which is extending the ultra-low-power STM32 family with a Cortex M33 core at 110 MHz. Here we are showing an character recognition neural network that is able to grab characters that are handwritten on the screen, like call, in order to enable a specific action. So now I'm leaving the word to my colleague Mathieu.
Hello, my name is Mathieu Durnerin. I'm the head of AI application within the microcontroller division. So let me introduce you a product developed by our partner Siana System. It's a sport and activity tracker, and it's allowing not only to do some advanced human activity recognition, but also to support selectable sport-centric models like basketball or tennis. The device is based on the STM32L4 microcontroller, and is embedding also accelerometer, gyroscope, and pressure sensor from ST. Siana System uses the SensorTile to collect data, to prototype and test, and they also use our STM32Cube.AI tool to port their neural network inside the STM32, with a huge gain in terms of productivity and efficiency. They are keeping on adding some new support to the device and new feature. Siana System is a part of our STAI partner program. I invite you to visit our website, st.com/STM32CubeAI. Thank you.